Hello everybody, welcome to the Canon DB Show, and today we're going to be interviewing this dog. So, dog, what's your name?
I'm quite camera shy, but my family and friends named me Oliver. It's not my given name, it's only Peter. Kind of weird, eh? But I go by Oliver.
Nice to meet you, Oliver. Alright, we're going to be asking you some questions today. Alright, so, where are you from, Oliver?
I come from an island off the coast of Labradoria. It's called Beaver. Have you heard of it?
That sounds like a very nice town.
It's not a town, fool. It's a whole country.
Well, that sounds like a nice town, I mean. I'm sorry, Beaver.
No, it's not a town. Repeat it again. It's a put your hands off me. Country. It's a country.
All right, country.
Oh, I'm disgusted. Country.
I'm sorry, Mr. Oliver, I'm sorry.
That's right, you should be. Rude.
Alright, so that's Oliver's country. Alright, Oliver, what's your favorite dish from your country? Sorry.
I'm a dog, man. What do you believe? I like dog food. Look, am I right, babe? Fish and chips is alright. No, I don't really like it. Blueberries are quite favorite for me, though, really. Do you know beagles like blueberries? It's true.
Yes, I have heard that. I've heard that, Oliver. Yeah, I've heard that from a very old movie. That's very good. So, for our third and final question before commercial break, what is your opinion on climate change?
I'm nervous about it. I'm leaving. I don't like climate change. I like it hot, to be honest. I'm freezing right now, actually. Can you turn on the heater? I want out of here. It's too cold in this thing.
Well, we'll figure out that heater in a minute. All right, now to our commercial.
Are your dogs out of control? Do they eat rocks simultaneously for some reason? Well, here's the thing for you. Is it FDGFFF thing approved? No, I bought it on eBay for $5 from Beagland. All right, well, anyway, I know the ingredients for it, so if you want to know how to make this at home, here's the ingredients. Flour, sugar, and dogs. And that's all you need to make it at home. So, don't listen to that dog crying. It will be gone in a few seconds.
Oh, that was a nice commercial. I don't know how I saw it. There's no TV in this room.
No TV, stupid. Well, there is, right above your head.
Can you get out of my crotch, please?
No,
this is my private
area. You smell like cheese!
Okay.
You smell like cheese!
Alright, so, we're back to the questions, Oliver. You ready?
No.
Alright. Why did you leave your hometown?
Country.
Country.
Beagland's a country.
Why did you leave your country,
Oliver? I didn't want to. I was stolen. I was with my family, minding my own business, sleeping in my bed. People took me. It's evil.
Okay?
Look at my face. I'm miserable.
You okay?
I'm so sad.
You okay?
I want to go home.
Aww.
It's okay.
There's very good looking ladies there.
Speaking of ladies, what's your opinion on what do you want to see in a woman?
Mexican ladies. I like brown skin ladies with brown hair. They're my favorite. I prefer them.
All right, okay, whatever. So, final and last question. Look at me in the face. Why did you disown your children?
I never wanted to be a father! I never did! I liked her, she was a chihuahua! I like a chihuahua! I chihuahua! But it's all I cared about. I didn't like kids. I don't want kids. Never wanted kids!
They're not my responsibility! We're exposing Oliver, the beagle from Beagland.
No.
You disowned his children.
No!
Because he doesn't like children.
It wasn't me! I didn't do it! You can't prove it! Where's the baby proofing test? Do one of those. What kind of show is this? You're supposed to say, you're not the father!
You did it without permission. You did it without consent.
She told me it was fine. She likes the tricolor.
Alright, so I guess that's from Oliver. He disowned his children.
You're pushing me!
Alright, everyone, that was the CDE show, and this is Oliver with us.
Yeah, Peter. I want you to call me Peter from now on.
I thought your name was Oliver.
It was Peter, but you and your humans changed it to Oliver. Fine, actually, it was really Toby. Surprise ending!
Well, this is Toby, and we're gonna go to commercial, because we need to talk to... We gotta talk to some people. Get him off the show. We need to get this off. We need him off the show. Can we?
Do you have any in the green room?
Security, we need him off the show. Security, we need him off the show.
I need some
security.
Quickly, bring me some bitches.
I am going to clip your ear off.
Why?
Get off the show. Security, where are you?
I'm not leaving.
Security.
You can't make me leave.